There's chilling comedy on BBC One in 10 minutes with Gene Wilder, as a radio star who's about to have the most terrifying time of his life when he's invited to a gothic mansion for a haunted honeymoon. Here on 2 in half an hour, we travel back in time for some classic sci-fi with William Hartnell, the very first Doctor Who. First, we set off in the TARDIS for a celebration of the seven faces of the Doctor and his most infamous enemies. Resistance is useless.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.